By raising or lowering the air suspension. It's partially equipped. It has a maximum speed of 80 miles per hour on road or 55 miles per hour over rough terrain. It is designed to protect personnel against road carry either a 7.62 millimeter GPMG, a 12.7 millimeter heavy machine gun, or a 40 millimeter grenade machine gun as the main weapon system in the fire support role. Today, it is fitted with a heavy machine gun. Jackal 2 is closely related to the Coyote Jackal support vehicle, the six-wheeled Jackal base variant. Jackal 2 is used for reconnaissance, based into service in 1971, and is so during the last 46 years, Scimitar has served in the British Army as a reconnaissance and fighting vehicle in the Falkland War, peacekeeping in Bosnia and Kosovo, and both Gulf Wars in Iraq, was awarded for the development, testing, and management of an upgraded Scimitar 2 standard version. This was undertaken by DAE Systems, which coordinated the build of 50 Scimitar 2 vehicles. These were completed in early 2003. The Scimitar 2 combat vehicle was used to protect the troops, the anti-tank, and ballistic protection. It also improved position, all of which will extend its in-service life. The weight being 12 metric tons, as opposed to 8 tons,
Armour Centre here at Bovington. Thank you.
high projectiles and high explosive squash, and the leader can operate the turret mounting 7.62 mm DPFD. The engine is a powerful 1,200 brake power.